What's up, chicklets? It's your boy Chicken back once again with another reaction video. This time, bring my girl back, Rosalía. This song is called Last Night Was Eternal. This song came out in 2012, man. This was suggested by one of the chicklets in the comment section. So thank you very much for the suggestion. I say this is the old school Rosalía, man. Like I said, 2012, we're going back, baby. But yeah, looking forward to checking this one out. Also heard it was in English. So yeah, this will be my first time hearing my baby in English in any form or fashion. So yeah, this will be pretty cool. I'm looking forward to checking that out. But before we do that, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, leave a like on the video, and let's get into the reaction. Ooh. Bye. Where's my baby? How old is she? Oh, there she go. Oh, look at her. Look so modest.
I have to tell you something.
Whoa. Ooh. She said, I have to tell you something. All right, now, you guys know how I feel about Rosalía, man. Y'all know I love my girl. But yeah, I've heard her sing in Spanish quite a few times now at this point, but I think she's amazing. I think she has an amazing voice. But yeah, man, it's just something about just hearing her say it in English. It's just kind of, it's kind of surreal to me, you know? But yeah, I'm gonna rewind it. I can do that now.
I have to tell you something.
Hold on. Yo, she sounded so sexy when she said that. And then she looked at me, she was like, like, I'm talking to you, chicken. All right, let's go, man. All right, I can stop. Let's go. Oh, look at that smile. Oh, look at that smile, man. Ah, oh, she sounds great. She is saying this stuff that the English sounds perfect. Perfecto. Sounds good, man. Like, oh my goodness. And look at her, though. Look at that smile. All right, anyways, let's go. Let's keep going. She sounds amazing, by the way.
And I can't tell you my secrets.
Ooh, don't look at me. Don't look at me. She sounds different too, like singing in English. She sounds a little bit different here. Of course, I say that almost every time I listen to a Rosalía video, but yeah, she sounds a little different. But man, this is amazing. Oh, and this was 8 years ago. That's that raspiness, you know what I'm saying, I'll be talking about. In some of the songs, we hear some of the raspy singing from her. Yeah, we can hear a lot of that here. Man, sounding great, just sounding great. I don't even care how many times I stop this, but it's my girl.
All
right, look out, Spanish.
Rise my
sisters. They sound good together as like a group too. Little background singers, a little hokey instruments, like acoustic kind of vibes. Yeah, they sound good as a unit too. But of course, the centerpiece, the most important piece, is my girl, Rosalía. Man, I think that's like so cool how she can like sing in English, and like not just her, but a lot of people can do this, but it's just like their English is just like perfect, you know? It's not like it's a Spanish singer singing in English, you know? It's just like a song in English, period, you know? But it sounds good, man. I'm enjoying this. Hold on. A few more seconds left. My girl. Oh, look at that smile. Yeah. My girl. All right, guys, just finished my reaction to my girl Rosalía, you know what I'm saying? Last Night Was Eternal from 2012, man. I enjoyed that. Yeah, I enjoyed that, man. She sounded great. Her voice was nice, man. Man, it was great. But yeah, thanks for the suggestion, guys. I appreciate it. Got more Rosalía to check out coming soon. But I'm going to go ahead and get on out of here. But before I do that, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. Leave a like on the video. And I'll see y'all in the next one.